A fireside, a violent light, a boiling pot of dreams inside. A warrior in an office job, facts and fairy tales to God. A rabid dog in a wax museum, chasing its tail from feeling to feeling. He looks like a lion, but he sings like a lamb, and his eyes turn green from all he doesn't have. But as the twilight rises and the silence flows, his eyes turn wide as the passion grows, and the rain pours as it rings the holders of an inconceivable universe. It keeps the lion in its cage, and it guards the secrets of the holy verse.
Better.